Okay, we're back on Bubblegum Clownfish spot 12 color. Now I'm going to start putting the ink in. This is that super opaque union ink. This is the only union color. If I take that back, I use union. This union blue for the blue. Okay, working on the fuchsia. Some of that in there. It's a Wilflex color. My highlight white. It's like a mixed color here, sort of a cobalt navy blue. Where does that go? Right here. Okay, take two, test print. Not testing the white that's printed already. The first heat set. Black after that. Give it two hits on the test print. Go a little bit faster. Another heat set. Got to lock down the squeegee. Spring green. The gold orange. Might be a little bit light. Bright blue. Cobalt blue.